Look what I found as I came to the door. The state amphibian of Georgia, the American green tree frog. They're common in the southern states. They are known for making noise when it rains. And they have been making a lot of noise lately because it has been raining a lot for the past month. You can see the distinctive suction cup feature on their toes that helps them to stick to rough and smooth surfaces, like windows in this case. But they camouflage perfectly for the grass and trees.